Manager. Hunter all over that breaking ball, and Tom Brookens had to bail out in a hurry. That's why the coaches wear those batting helmets. You got to react just like you were a player on the field. And Brookens said, "Glad I had that helmet.
I'm okay now." Line drive, wake up call.
You know, that's difficult because players like Brookens are used to having a glove on their hand.